look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
The story of my life. Ashley, there you are. Need to hurry. Go! the way. Sorry, must have slipped. It's got teeth. Not bad, right?
Thank you.
A rocket launcher? This isn't good. Keep coming. Is where they're keeping Ashley? Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Won't open. Break already.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there. Card. Door's jammed. kind of experiments are they doing here? Again? Come on. Did that do anything? Come on, it's taking so long. Thank you. Shit. Next. Need a wrench to get this open.
Thank you. Ooh. Breaks over us.
You're gonna be okay. Sorry, I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Got it?
Duh.
I need you to open it from the other side.
much a master of unlocking. Let's find another way.
Voy a bañarme en vuestra sangre. ¿Pero qué coño? Eso duele.
Not bad, right?
Nice catch.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Friends to me.
Take more than that. One more time.
all want to beat in that bed, I'm happy to oblige. I think you might have found your calling.
Well, together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Prostrate yourself.
This is our holy body.
Our divine providence, and soon such profound blessing for all. Lost Planet. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sattler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
No! No! Stop!
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid.
Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers.
Build now.
I I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminatos have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! Of the girl. Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
You need to pick up the pace. Think about the girl. The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special. Long moving like that!
Falling for your mind games. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to forget an old one. You can't beat me.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. I guess that means we'll never see eye to eye.
Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. What's necessary? That's the difference between you and me, Loki.
The power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. What do you get out of this? From becoming one of these freaks?
Soldiers are pawns! Tools to be discarded once they're past their use! I will use this power to break that cycle! Shit!
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence.
Bring it, rookie!
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's set this.
I'm not surprised you made it this far. Not bad, but I didn't expect anything less. After all, I know your potential better than anyone. It's a damn shame you can't see the truth. How long do you plan to fight in that primitive body of yours?
Until the mission's finished. You'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past! Strength is everything. The weak can protect nothing.
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know a damn thing, and now I do. You can't deny this power. Imagine, right?
And turn into a freak like you. You gotta be out of your mind.
Always trying to get the last word. Come here! I'll beat that out of you! Damn, did one thing for me. I'll give him that!
some good-for-nothing run! Yes! This is the moment I've been waiting for! Come at me, rookie! Show me what it is you've got that I don't!
Major.